It was very clear from the autographs and the photos that you personally mean a lot to all these people. What does that mean to you when they come up to you and tell you that you've inspired them?
I have the greatest job in the world. It's a job where I get to put out what I do, what I love to do, and help to inspire people to do what they love and achieve things. I come to these expos and people wait 3 hours or drive 10 hours or a plane, and they wait in these lines and they come to me and they say, thank you for everything you're doing. You've really saved my life. You're a huge motivation, a huge difference. And they don't understand how much that means to me, because that's the greatest thing in life. That's the legacy, that you actually do something to leave an impact towards others. And there's no greater honor than that. It's not until I come here and someone takes time out of their day that gives value to what I do. You know, that they use it to transform themselves, to give belief in themselves, to change their life, to become the person they've always wanted to be. And they come, they share that, and they thank me for that. But the thing is, it's their sweat on their shirt, not mine. I just help them believe in themselves. And to have a small impact in a betterment of their life, man, it just humbles me so much. And so that's why I think I have the greatest job in the world. Because the return of investment, it's not a monetary value, but it's a value that builds legacy.
But ladies and gentlemen, please, the motivator himself, Mr. Greg Plitt.